I started playing lacrosse at 4 years old out in Victoria, British Columbia with some box lacrosse. Syracuse, New York. It was an opportunity to play lacrosse in college. That's what I knew. When I went to college, I never saw any women's lacrosse. By my senior year, I saw my first game, and it was all wooden sticks, and it was definitely a different style of play. And the growth of the game is really been tremendous. It's by far the fastest growing collegiate women's sport that I know of. I just noticed that there was an opportunity to develop a lot better stick skills. I never looked at the women's game as the women's game or the men's game as the men's game. I took the attitude that lacrosse was lacrosse. It's the same objective, just a different set of rules, different set of equipment. You can play box lacrosse, field lacrosse, you play college rules versus pro rules. You just analyze the rules, the equipment that you're allowed to use, and play the game. I took my first women's coaching job at the University of Maryland. I think the vision of Cindy Timshaw at the time to reach out and ask, it just kind of fit. I was playing professional lacrosse. I was working for STX lacrosse, and it was a perfect fit to be able to do all of it and get involved in the women's side. And just happened to be the exact same time that my daughter Taylor was born, and I thought this would be a great opportunity and maybe I'll coach her one day. Took 5 years off of coaching women's from Maryland and focused on the professional side of the game, playing and coaching. And you know, it was an opportunity to go back and do as I once mentioned that maybe I could coach my daughter, so I jumped at the opportunity to move my family to Syracuse, New York, great place to raise a family, and coach my daughter today. My goal was to change the mindset of the team to compete for national championship, and you know, one of the things we did was increase the quality of our schedule, and we play the toughest schedule in the country, and we have for a long time, so I think it's important. And, you know, a couple bounces, a little bit of luck, we're going to get our first championship.